Here is one more edition of our Evening of Classical Music, 13th in a row. We realized that it was a necessity to have this kind of an event of classical music brought a little bit closer to the Nova community, closer to the students, and give them yet another chance to showcase their skills and talents in playing their musical instruments. This is not something that we practice with the students. Each and every one of them have their own teacher that they practice with and work hard with. We just give them this space and opportunity to present themselves one more time so we can all enjoy their playing. Every year we dedicate the Evening of Classical Music to something. Sometimes it's dedicated to a musical instrument, sometimes we dedicate it to a composer like tonight. This year we are celebrating an anniversary of Frédéric Chopin's passing. A lot of students were performing pieces by Frédéric Chopin. In the past years we have used this event to educate our audience as well on the importance on music.
Ladies and gentlemen, students, parents, friends, dear Nova community, welcome to the 13th edition of our Evening of Classical Music. Today we are not only celebrating the remarkable talent of our young musicians, but we are also paying tribute to one of the greatest composers in music history, Frédéric Chopin. This year marks 175th anniversary of his passing, and it is our honor to dedicate our event to this wonderful legacy.
This music goes beyond time, weaving complex melodies and emotions that have the power to resonate with every listener. His compositions have been inspiring generations of musicians and charming audiences globally. Most of our students, if not all, will meet Chopin's work along their musical journey. Throughout this evening, you will have the opportunity to experience some of Chopin's works as performed by our talented students. From the delicate nocturnes to the passionate etudes and his expressive waltzes, each piece offers a glimpse into his musical genius. Such pieces could be very demanding, and except for the hard and dedicated work of the students, they require the guidance of the wonderful teachers who help them in this process.
In addition to our student performers, we are thrilled to welcome a special guest, our renowned pianist Emma Ananievska. Even though still quite young, Emma has dedicated her life to mastering the piano, and today she will honor us with a performance of one of Chopin's most challenging pieces, the Fantasy Impromptu. Through this piece, we will not only witness her extraordinary talent, but also her gentle yet virtuoso Chopin-like nature.
So thank you for joining us in this evening and supporting our young musicians. As the audience, you are an important part of tonight's concert by providing a listening atmosphere in which all can appreciate their performance. To that end, could you please make sure all cell phones are turned off? While the performance is in progress, please remain seated and quiet. If it becomes necessary to leave the auditorium, please do so between musical selections. If very young children become restless and disrupt others' ability to listen, please take them from the auditorium until they are quiet. And without further ado, let the music begin.
Thank you. Thank you.